created this book, many of the photographs that you see here tonight were taken by Larry Hirshowitz, standing right in the middle of the country.